Welcome back
to the Awesome Andersons.
All right, and this is a segment of
As Told by Alicia.
So what you gonna tell us about today?
Today?
Yeah, now. What you about to tell us about?
The zoo. Well, the first thing I remember doing at the zoo is riding on a merry-go-round. I rode on the zebra, and Daddy was standing right next to me. And I went like 5 or 6 times around. Then we went to go see the bees. So we went inside of the little fake hive. It was ginormous. Baby bees and big bees. And I saw the queen bee in the hive. And then we went to see, we got on the bus. So on the safari bus, we saw elephants and rhinos and deer. Well, I know one of them weighed 205,000 million pounds. And we also saw a turban pound, but it was fake. Yeah, we saw a bird. An ostrich! The bus, and it dropped us off at the baboons. They had a red bus. When we saw the baboons, we went to see the giraffes. The giraffes had a really long neck. And the zebra was kind of short.
Compared to the giraffe.
Yeah, the gorillas. We went to go see the gorilla. Oh yeah, it was two big gorillas and two little gorillas. And well then, we went to go see the sea lion. Wait, no, polar bear. Polar bear? Let me see. Then we went to see the sea lions. Okay. Wait, no, that was after the polar bear. So the polar bear, it was just laying on the ground sleeping. But it kind of woke up a little bit because that fly kept messing with it. It did have a big hand. Then before we went to the park, I went through the little water sprinkler thing. It looked like mist, but it was like little. It's kind of like water. It was hot. I went through. Daddy said go straight through it. I said, can I go through it again? And when I came out, he said no. I said, why? And he said because we gotta go. And I said, go where? So we can see the rest of, so we can see all the animals. Went to the park. I was playing on the slide and I went to the underground slide. It was kind of for littler kids, so I had to crawl through it. And then we got ice cream. The last thing we did was get ice cream. Then we got back on the train. Oh, was it a bus? A train or a bus?
I don't know.
And then we got to the car. So, and I had a really fun time. It was awesome. We went to the zoo. It was so fun, and we did so many things. And that was As Told by Alicia. My favorite part was when we got ice cream.
That'll be fair, recorded there. What flavor ice cream did you get?
Vanilla. Mm-hmm. There was ants all over the table. I was like, man, why did the ants crawl on the table?
Who let the ants crawl on the table?
The zookeepers.
The zookeepers let the ants crawl on the table?
Yeah, there was tons and tons of ants on the table.
Oh, man.